Year One children have been practicing, as you know, behind the scenes. I hope you've been hearing at home as well. This Swamped musical has been put together for the end of the year concert. And as you know, they are excited. I've seen some of their performances. They were doing brilliantly. They may be a bit nervous today, but that's because of you.
The swamp is all abuzz with party preparations galore. Naturally, the turtles are running late, and the bully, the frog, is being a bully. The frogs have learned a new dance, and the tadpoles are growing appendages, and the dragonfly larvae need encouragement to spread their wings and fly. The storyline is based on lessons of friendship, tolerance, and courage to face the future. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Hello.
we swamped. They have got so much work to do and have been busy preparing for a swampy party on this very swampy day. Everyone's invited to do swampy things, even singing a swampy song. The swamp is filled with wonderful things like cattails and lily pads. So join in, moms and dads. The party was set for a special time, 8:30, but we can't get it started because the turtles are running late. So while we wait, let's have some fun and learn a brand new song that has a brand new dance. If you ever feel like stomping and bumping, watch these little creatures, turn them loose, and that'll get your party hopping.
Thank you.
they be able to sing? Could it be that the change be?
Thank you. lot, six classes, but they all did amazing and we're so proud of you. Thank you so much. And we are with all the students.
Thank you so much, Amy. Thank you all for all your support. And may we call on one of our frogs to come in the middle of the stage as he is celebrating his special day today. So may we invite everyone to
take the time to come out and spend time with us at Newlands, and especially to see the children.